This is me again, and it's time for Chaos Golden Crow, chapter 102 and 103. Using 10 successfully passed Starry Sky Hell. For that, he can undergo the real test, given the ancient immortal artifact spirit. The test is to subdue Chaos Thunder Spirit. If Yixing Chen manages to overcome Chaos Thunder Spirit, he will receive half approval from the Ancient Immortal Artifact Spirit. Yixing Chen then asks, what about the other half approvals? To get the other half of the approval, Yixing Chen must go to the Divine Heavenly Domain and get the Starry Sky Stones. In addition, Yixing Chen must get the Starry Sky Stone within 3 years, which makes Yixing Chen quite curious. Even though Chaos Thunder Spirit, which is something powerful but still unable to suppress the Starry Sky Demon, why does the Ancient Spirit still use Starry Sky Stone to suppress them? The Ancient Spirit replied that the combination of the World Tree, which is exists in the depth of Swanji Academy, and the Starry Sky Stone could purify the resentment. Since the Starry Demon race had been suppressed for 10 million years, the resentments accumulated for being suppressed had for terrifying power. So it was impossible to keep suppressing it with all help from external forces.
This fight wasn't made for everybody. But